Hello, today we're going to talk about why vape is better than smoking. Even though recently our government very nice are going to ban the vaping.
Very kasihan all my vaping plan.
But just so you know, I no like the vape, no like the smoking, no like the sucking. Anything you must put in your mouth and it's not food,
I no like.
Anyway, here are 10 reasons why vaping is better than smoking. So all the smokers who started vaping, I support you. If you don't smoke then you vape, I slap you. If you don't smoke, don't start vaping. Don't be stupid.
Number 1,
when you vape and you don't do the smoking, your breath very nice smell. Actually no smell. When you do the smoking, very smelly. When you talk to the girl, smelly. When you go to the toilet, become your friend, same smell. So don't smoke, wait. And if you don't smoke, don't wait.
Number 2,
when you smoke and then you don't realize the cigarette going to finish, then you burn yourself. Then you waste money buy the plaster, then you cannot save money, then you cannot be rich like Chinese people now. And also if you smoke and you finish already, you still got the butt there, then you don't know what to do. Then a lot of Malaysian very smart, just act don't know. Then they, aiyah, drop liao. Never mind, no need pick up, just tap. Pop you. And then sometimes I go in the public toilet and I want to bang side. Then I go in, then I want to see. Let's see a lot of cigarette butt floating. The only butt that should be on the toilet is your butt, not cigarette butt, okay? Don't be no lie, yeah?
Number 3,
vaping is healthier than smoking. Even though now, many debate, many people argue, but I feel never mind, I don't support either. So better you don't smoke, you don't wait, just be normal. Cannot be normal, is it? Must come out smoke from your mouth, huh? You think very cool, Go burn yourself, Vaping has less chemical than the smoking, the cigarette. The cigarette got 2,000 over chemical inside. I do my research. Actually, I never do. I just followed article from Tallypress. Win liao.
Bye.
Our government feel like they need more money, so they increase the price. Now 17 ringgit one pack of cigarettes. That 17 ringgit can buy underwear. You go Morningwood, buy the copy, you got change. Then you can put the tip jar, some got change. Then you can see me, I see you, then we high five, then we be flat. Really nice.
6,
vaping got different amount of nicotine. That way, for smokers who want to stop smoking, change to vape, then you start at a certain amount, and then after that, you smoke, and smoke, and smoke, then slowly you decrease, then you can stop there. Then you meet in life, everyone love you. Now, if you smoke, everyone hate you.
7,
I know when you wait, many smoke come out, but if you blow in the right direction, the smell not as bad as the cigarette. The cigarette, you blow here, blow here, blow here, or blow here, no night. People still smell, and it's really no night. That day I smell, I want to vomit, and take the vomit, put in a cup, and then tapau, go back, put ice, then vomit ice down.
Number 8,
many different flavor. You take the vaping, you can change the flavor inside. Today you feel like the syrup bandung, you put the syrup bandung inside. Hey, today you feel like peanut butter inside. But you feel the smoking, the smoking only one flavor. No, actually got two lah, I think, One is the normal ash burn burn taste, and second they put the mint inside, got the menthol, then you feel like cool a bit, but still no nah. But vaping many flavor. You want my flavor, so I take my armpit juice, put inside the vape, then got armpit juice flavor. Really nah.
Number 9,
it help people quit smoking. I said earlier, this very, very helpful. I see many of my friends, the smoking one, now they change the vaping, then they feel like, I don't need smoke now. Really good for them, they save the money, and they see to be healthier. They were very healthy.
Number 10,
based on what I see my friend, who from smoker become the vaper, they live more healthy. They got more stamina. When they play basketball, they can play many rounds. Then they eat the time. Their taste bud also better. They say, the roti canai got more taste. Last time I smoked, the roti canai tastes like the play. No taste one. So vaping is better Correct mine. And finally, if you vape and then you blow the smoke, only the smoke come out. If you smoke and you accidentally drop the smoking, the cigarette, and then on the floor got gasoline, and then you're in your house or someone else's house or in the shopping mall, then suddenly burn, then got fire, then the whole structure burn down. Then whose fault? Your fault So vaping is better, but the government ban it. So yeah, but in the end of the day, the best thing to smoke is fresh air. If you don't vape, you don't smoke, you just breathe the normal oxygen, that is the best, the most nice one, the most really nice one. So be really nice. If you can, don't smoke, don't wait, don't put anything in your mouth that is not food,
unless you
Recently in Malaysia, our government banned the vaping, and then our cigarette increased the price. To all the vapers who are very sad, very angry, very dancy, do not go back to smoking. Cause if you go back to smoking, you only show our government like, our strategy is working, we can earn more money from this guy again by banning the weed. So if you don't go back smoking, you're proving a point. Stay strong with me. Okay, you okay, I okay. Thank you for watching this week. I heard you watch Elevate and support and like and comment and share to your friend and follow me on Instagram, and like us on Facebook and subscribe to us on YouTube. This time don't dislike the video, like the video, okay? Last week the video really nice, really much hate now. I also really happy. Next week, we'll be releasing 2 episode short film soon. This is the teaser if you've not seen it yet. Click, watch, And tell us also lah, like what else you want to watch on Film Film. We are planning many many things to give you watch. So tell us, then we give you, then we happy leh.